Hello, and welcome to How to Play What You Know by Two Door Cinema Club. I believe, at least how I play it. So start off with the intro, which doubles as the chorus. So these are pretty important chords. So start off this one. It's on basically a bar on 9 on the A fret. That's not true, you don't get A frets, A string. Then 11 on D, and then 10 on B, leaving the octave to go down to 9 on the G. It's a pretty good chord. Who doesn't like it? And then that jumps down to basically a bar chord on E. But then you add that 10 on the B. Then that jumps up to basically an A major octave up. But I miss out the octave on the G, so I just do the 12 on A, 14 on D, and then 14 on B. And then the next chord is basically 10th fret, starting on E, 10, 12, 12, 9, nope, 11. I like to play this one. I take the octave off and then add the 12 on E, top E. But I don't think that's in the record, but I just like how it sounds. Back to the original chord. And instead of jumping down, you just stay on that one to go back in. I will say on the first chord, it's the note on the E, which is the most important one. That's what you want to sound out. And so as a round. That's the intro and also the chorus. So that's that done. Then the verse, so this is all the rhythm part. We'll do the lead afterwards. So then the verse just starts, same chord, but yeah. Just ripple it down, then goes down to just A, that's not right, E major, which is 7 on A, then 9 on the next few strings. You can play it how you like, as long as they sound. Then it goes to 9 on E, then 11, 9, 9. You can also, it's just a bar on 9. It's hard to show, fingers always get in the way on guitars. And then go up a fret to 10 and just play a standard major, kind of power chord, not power chord. Don't play the top two strings, B and E. And then those are the chords for the verses. So number one. So that's the verse, you just repeat that. So you got verse, chorus, so they all repeat. And that's basically the song, to be honest. The middle section drops down to F sharp. And then the other chord in the middle section is on 9. You can. That's the note. What note is that? A flat, C sharp. Obviously, most of your guitars in drop C. You're going to have to play it higher. And the rhythm guitar is quite quiet in that part. I'm not quite sure exactly what it does, but it's not that important. In the cover I just do some. interesting, you do what you like. But that's literally the song. You just repeat that. The intro is the chorus and the verse. There you go. The only difference at the end is instead of going, just drop down from the first chord and then just take it off, so it's literally just the bar on 9, missing out the E string. And that's the chord they end on, I think. So pretty simple. Hopefully that made sense. I'll put the tabs up for you. Now for the rhythm parts. That's not true. Now for the lead parts. You've got the... starts on 11 on the G string. Ha. Then you up, jump the octave onto the E, which is then 14. 14, then down to 12. I didn't learn that part yet. When it falls down to go back into the chorus, there's a certain pattern. Unfortunately, I haven't learned properly, but it's just on there. You can double it up with the octave, 9 on the A, but and so that's that main melody. That's the verses, actually, isn't it? Sorry. So that's the verse melody, and then for the chorus melody, or the main bit, the main melody, starts on 14 on B, then 12, 14. It stays around the 12, 14 rounds, really, but so. Which is 14 on B, 12, 14, 12, 14. Then repeat. Then that jump down to 12, 14 on the B. And it jumps up to, is it 17? Down to 16 on the E. Sorry, my guitar sounds terrible. But that's the fun of it. And then it goes back to, that goes down to 12, 10 on the B. And then back up to the 17, 16. And then I think ending on the note you start with, 14 on B. And that's the lead part. That's the song, basically. You put them all together. And you get what you get. There is a little bit during the second verse. Ding, 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 ding. Ding, 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 ding. Then on the G string you go 11, 9, down to 6 if you want to play it on one string, or 11, 9 on the G, and then 11 on the D. So. And that's in there, and that's all the parts. Hopefully that will make sense. Go back, pause, watch in slow motion if you need, and yeah, enjoy playing. It's a fun little song. It took me ages to get the pattern down. I played that wrong, totally played it wrong, added too many up down strokes on the record. It sounded wrong when I was listening back. It's a lot punchier, so I guess. There's not any of that. It's just. Like, so yeah, you're not flapping about. As it goes, so I'll do it one more time. Yeah, slower.